Did you know? Thomas Edison didn't invent most of the stuff he patented. It's fair to say that Edison was one of the world's most notorious intellectual property thieves. Of the 1,093 things he put a patent on, he stole most of them from geniuses like Nikola Tesla, Wilhelm Röntgen, and Joseph Swan, who originally invented the light bulb.